They say people are actually using their smartphone too much. That's why I was thinking, can't we just take one of the applications which is used quite a lot and actually put it back into the physical world? For example, Google Maps. For example, when I go running, my wife can actually see where I am for in case something happens. So actually, I just send data to our home automation system, and then actually they can, as you can see, where I'm currently at. So what I built is a physical map, and there is a small icon which will show where I am. So I'll go running now and let's see what happens.